Hello everyone, let's start with the much awaited video. I hope everyone is doing well. So after I made my monthly salary video and the journey from India to Netherlands, then many of you asked me like, please make a video on your spendings and your savings. So that's why I've taken some notes and I will just very quickly tell you what are my spendings and savings in a week, which you can extrapolate to a month. So let's start. So my first expense is on my house. So if you have seen my house tour video, which I posted recently, then you would know like I pay somewhere around my current rent, including the taxes and everything, is around 560 euros per month. So per week, it's 140 euros. If you have seen my cooking, grocery, vegetables, grooming, and all these videos, I will put them in the info card and also make it flash on the screen so that you can find it easily. So ideally, considering the rates here, if I buy the ingredients, the raw materials to cook, then in a week it is somewhere around 45 euros for food. And if I buy from outside directly, which is very expensive, when I was a student I did not buy that much, but after getting a PhD, when I started getting a salary, then I buy somewhere around, I think roughly whatever amounts I'm saying to you is on the max side. So consider that sometimes it is even lesser, but not more than this, the upper end. So I think around 40 euros, mostly when I order Indian food, which I crave for sometimes, then they are really, really expensive. Regarding the transport, we use the OV chip card, which is used for trains, buses, trams, metros, everything. So you might have seen those videos. That also I'll put it in the screen. I think there's a very nice playlist which is based on transport in Netherlands, and it will be really, really helpful for all of you. So have a look at that. Then you'll get an idea about the expenses. So roughly for me, including the OV chip card price, which I pay around 34 euros, which is like the weekend free. And sometimes I go on buses or something. So roughly it's like 11 euros per week, which is around 44 euros per month. Also, the videos that I'm sharing with you, I edit them using Adobe Premiere Pro. So for the Adobe Creative Cloud, normally the license ranges somewhere between 250 to 300 euros per year, and every year you need to pay it. It's not like a one-time license, so it's very expensive. But because we are a employee in Netherlands in an academic institution, so we have something called SURF. SURF has an option to buy these kind of education related things in discounted prices. So I pay around 19.99, and somewhere around roughly 20 euros per year. So roughly that is around, you can say, if you take it per week, then I think it will be around even less than 2 euros. So it's much cheaper because we are employed in an academic institution here. Otherwise, I would not have used Adobe Premiere Pro when I start a new YouTube channel without any earnings. I also have a Blinkist subscription. If you have ever used Blinkist, it's like an audio summary of the books. So just like Audible, you have audiobooks, but mostly in the basic version, which I bought with discount for a yearly subscription, which was around 60 euros per year, which is like 5 euros per month, or roughly around 1.25 euros per week. I get around unlimited summaries of books. So if an audiobook is around 8 hours, 9 hours, you get a 5 or 10 minute summary of that book, narrated by someone. So it's a good way to first have a overview of different types of books, and then you can dive deep into different books, maybe in the hard copy form or in a Audible or any audiobook format. I prefer Audible. I'll make a video on that in the future. I also use the Kindle audiobook, but I have the subscription from India. So if I have the subscription from India, it's much cheaper. It's like 200 rupees, if I'm not wrong, per month. And then you get two tokens. With that, you can buy two audiobooks. And I am never able to read two audiobooks per month, although I'm trying to increase my book reading frequency. So that is one of the payments. So if you calculate it per week, roughly per month, it's around €2. And per week, you can say it's like 50 cents per week. And there are other miscellaneous expenses, which can range from 30 to 50 euros, just take the max, so like 50 euros per week. But I think 50 is a little bit high. Maybe let's make it 40, because it's not that every week I spend 50 euros, sometimes it's even zero. So on an average, let's take it 40, which is also on the higher end. So roughly you can see the total of how much I spend in a week, including all these expenses. And I don't have any other expenses or any other subscription or any side expenses. If you have seen the monthly salary video that I mentioned at the beginning of this video, you might already know my monthly salary now is somewhere around 2,400 euros after taxes. So just check that video out. It's a very short video and it is very informative. And you'll also get an idea like how much you can expect to get as a salary when you're working here. So yeah, so if it's 2,400 euro, that is also again plus minus 100 euros, but just let's take it 2,400. And if you calculate like the weekly spendings and make it monthly, then you can subtract the amount that I get per month as a salary minus my expenses. So you can see how much I save per month or per week if you divide it by 4. So yeah, if you take it on a monthly basis, I would say like you can easily save more than 50% of your salary after taxes. It is possible as an individual, as a single person here in the Netherlands. So I hope you like this video, you got some information. This video about monthly expenditure and monthly savings, to be precise, weekly expenditure and weekly savings will be very helpful. I hope that. So don't forget to like the video, share the video with all of you, help each other out, subscribe to the channel if you have not subscribed. Till next video, goodbye from Netherlands. I'm Sambit, PhD. I make all these videos about studying and living in Netherlands, Germany, Europe, and all other places. Till then, goodbye from Netherlands. Peace.